Hello everyone, let's understand debt equity ratio. This once again is a very important ratio for investors to select the company. Mathematical formula to calculate debt equity ratio is total liability of the company divided by shareholders equity. अब ये formula का meaning क्या है उसे समझते हैं. Let's assume debt equity ratio is 2. Means for every 2 unit of the debt, company has only 1 unit of equity fund, that is own fund. Debt equity ratio helps in analyzing that company की financing strategy क्या है. Company अपने operations के लिए debt financing का use करती है या फिर equity financing. Debt equity ratio की simple understanding ये है कि high debt equity ratio is a sign of high risk. इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि company का financing strategy debt financing है. Means company is using more of borrowed funds to finance its operation. In other words, we can also say that company के पास उतने funds available नहीं है. That's the reason they are using their borrowed funds. Now, we are also clear that debt equity ratio high hoga, it will be a riskier investment option. Correct guys? Now, second scenario is low debt equity ratio. That means company ke equity funds, company ke borrowed funds se zyada hai. Correct. Means company is that sufficient with their own funds that they do not have to tap its debt to finance its operation. This is also clear now that debt equity ratio jitna low hoga, utna hi kam risk involved hoga for the investors. To summarize, the first is debt equity ratio gives us the indicator of the financial health of the company as it is calculated using owned capital and borrowed capital. Second is debt equity ratio हमें ये बताता है कि company अपने operations के लिए equity fund का use करती है या फिर debt fund का use करती है. Third, investors always compare the debt equity ratio of the company with other companies of the same industry. Correct. Fourth, investors first preference is debt free company, which ultimately means that company is purely operational by using their own funds, which shows the strength of the company. For more such updates, like and subscribe to our channel 5 Circle. Thank you.